you got to keep in mind, this is the most important topic in your life. You need to know, when you do any punya, any good work, what kind of mental state you have to do. When you do the donation, I'm just trying to give you a few examples. When you do the donation, make sure your right hand does not know what left hand has given. Okay? That is the way we got to do the good work. Good work is not there to publicize and let the community know I am a great person, or knowingly or unknowingly. Okay? We try to do it. My thinking is, whenever there is opportunity to do some good work, don't miss it. Okay? Because you may not find this opportunity again. It is not like everybody is fortunate that they can do the good work. And good work, without not knowing by two hands even together. Okay? So that's how you do it. All right, for everything. And the second thing is, make sure you do this work with full knowledge. Okay, if you don't have the knowledge, okay, make sure you put maximum effort to understand whatever ritual, religious ritual you're doing. Don't do any rituals without understanding. Even though you will hear most of the scholar will tell you, well, at least that much you are doing right. No. Jainism is not like that. Okay? Anything you have done, even the right things you have done in the Mithyatva, it is always wrong. For you, for other person being a help. So don't misunderstand that way. Okay? But whenever you do anything without having proper reflection, what you are doing, it is not proper from that point of view. Okay? For yourself, you are not doing good things, even though other being helped. And if you are taking satisfaction that way, that is fine. I'm not stopping it from that point of view. Okay? But since you are doing good things so that you acquire good karma, and ultimately you do it to make sure you reflect it properly for that particular act, what you do and how you want to do it, and do it properly. Okay, that's all about it.
Thank you, Pravin Akong. If you guys think of any questions later on, you can always email us at jainworkshopusa@gmail.com, and we will take those questions at the next Wednesday's session. We'll end the session with Kamemi. Kamemi sava jive, sava jiva kamantu me, mitti me sava bhueshu veram majjana kinai. Jai Jinendra, and good night, everyone.
Good night, everybody. Enjoy.
Bye.